Hey everyone, it's Tuesday, and I've got some Star Trek Online news for you! Hi, so the dev blog came out today for Sphere of Influence, which is coming up Thursday. Right, yeah. I'm losing track of my days here. Anyways, so I am going to read through this and figure out what I can divine from it. Okay, so we're going underneath Mol Rehan. If you've progressed far enough in New Romulus rep, you've gotten to tier 5, basically capped it out, and you've gone down to the very bottom of the Hawaii ruins, whatever how you pronounce that stuff, and you found the Iconian Gateway. Now, once you get down there, you defeat the Tholians, and you realize, oh my god, this is fully functional. The Romulans are like, this is ours, but we're going to study this. I swear, Datan is gay, but that's neither here nor there. And he's like, so we're going to study this, and we will tell you what we find out. We promise you this. And you're like, okay. And they leave. So, it's like, he calls the Federation and the Klingons to come down and say, hey, we're going to open this up and send some people through. So, on Thursday, if you're level 10 or above, which is not hard, I swear to God, you come out of the tutorial at level 10. I don't know. It's been a while since I've actually rolled a new character, because my Klingon, my Federation, and my Romulan are all near level... One's near level cap. I got him up, so... Anyways. So, you're going to be able... It's available to all three factions. Press J to get into your thing. So, it doesn't say anything about the mission, probably because they're trying to keep it under wraps to get surprises. Those who complete the mission will earn a free, powerful new ship, the Obelisk Carrier. There's no pictures of this thing. There's probably pictures, we just don't know what it looks like. But I would take a wild guess that the Obelisk, which is, if you've seen other pictures, it's these things that look like this, that... those are inside the Dyson Sphere. That the fleet's going to take over, but that's Season 8. We'll talk about that at a future date. So the Obelisk Carrier, as well as pieces of ancient obelisk technology. Item set. The obelisk can only be earned from October 31st to December 5th. So you have all of November to do this. You don't have to do it Thursday. I'm going to do it Thursday because I'm crazy. And I'm probably going to do it every day as much as I can to get the item set. It will be available via the upcoming Fleet Spire Outpost. The box containing the obelisk is character bound, so you gotta do it on all your characters, but once you do the mission once, it's pretty much blow through it the rest of the time. There's probably gonna be profession-specific stuff on it all over the place, which is fine because I have a tactical and an engineer and a science officer, so I get to see what each of the little tiny things people do are. And then, what do we got here? And the box can be opened once a character reaches level 40. So, there we go. That's why I got my Romulan to level 40, because I just had this inkling and did that, like, a couple days ago. Sucks I have a Hapax now, but anyways. Ship and item stats will be posted on tomorrow's dev blog. I will update the description tomorrow when it comes out. So, there will be the link to this dev blog that I'm reading. And then, beneath that, it'll say coming soon until it gets posted tomorrow, and then I'll update it again. If you're watching this way after, there's just going to be two links down there, and I will label which one's which. This carrier seems nice. Really cool. I don't know which ship I'm going to get rid of. Or if I should just buy two more ship slots. I do want the Fleet Aatrox carrier. Kitty crate! Anyways, I'm getting all this. So, anyways, that's the news for that. I will probably talk next week about what I think of Sphere of Influence and what all this means for Season 8 and how this ship performs. I might talk about that ship. That would be a good idea. Anyways, so I will chit-chat with y'all later. Catch you next Tuesday. Bye!